So welcome students. So you're asked to find the locus of point of intersection of these two lines where alpha is a parameter. So let P, H, comma K be a point on locus. Let P, H, comma K be a point on the locus. So if P, H, comma K is a point on the locus, so this H, comma K has to satisfy the both the equations. So H cos alpha plus y sin alpha should be equal to a, and h sin alpha minus y cos alpha is equal to b. So now if you have these two lines, from these two lines just need to eliminate the parameter to get the locus of h comma k. So to eliminate alpha you have a very straightforward process. So I'll square it on both sides, I'll square this equation on both sides. So you have h square cos square alpha plus, sorry, half k. So I'm substituting h and k in the place of x and y. So k square sin square alpha plus 2hk cos alpha sin alpha is equal to a square. And on this side, if you square it on both sides, h square sin square alpha plus k square cos square alpha minus 2hk sin alpha cos alpha is equal to b square. So now let us add these two equations. So these two gets cancelled. So h square times sin square plus cos square is 1 plus k square times sin square plus cos square is 1 is equal to a square plus b square. So now I got a condition solely in terms of h and k. So hence the locus is, x square plus y square is equal to a square plus b square. Thank you.